war. Fucking tragedies. I refuse to be your punching bag. So stop trying to drag me down in the war's head. I am not your therapist, and I'm not qualified for this. And I am not your service dog, and you need a professional. So stop trying to approach me to cry about your tragedy. Since I can't handle all that weight, and I think I'm about to break. Why do you always expect me to remedy all your agony? I will not allow this to go on, so stop bringing me down into your quicksand. I am not your therapist, and I'm not qualified for this. And I am not your service dog, and you need a professional. So stop trying to approach me to cry about your tragedy. Since I can't handle all that weight, and I think I'm about to break. You're pushing all my buttons in, and I have had enough of this. So how much do I have to say that you should fucking go away?